And when our hearts are breaking, he stands right beside us, and his heart is breaking too. And when we're crying, he is crying with us. But more than that, he wants to carry us. He wants to carry us through the times that we feel like we can't stand on our own. And he wants to take the things that the enemy meant to destroy us, and he wants to work through them and build us up, to mold us and to shape us. In Romans 8:37-39, it says, "No, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through God who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels or demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus." He takes those worst things, he takes our pain, and he transforms it into power. And he uses it to make us all we need to be.
Barely hanging on, and even though